is up, guys, and I've tried Progress, tried Twin Rivers. I just can't get 3 stars, so here we go. We're gonna try the Heroic Challenge. Oh boy, I forgot. Okay, we'll have to go and change some stuff. Oh, and I did edit it a little bit, actually. So yours should look like this. So what we're gonna do is, yes, we're gonna keep this. Keep this, and then what I think we're gonna do, we're gonna do that boy. Okay, I think that should let us win. We'll just go to the heroic. Okay, here we go, trying this deadly challenge out. I don't know how far we're gonna get. I just know we had exactly 170. We spent exactly 170 on this stuff. So got zero coins, that's bad. It's not easy, hero challenge. They're supposed to be hard. Honest, they're supposed to be hard. They really are supposed to be hard, guys. I mean, they're supposed to be hard. They're supposed to be hard, like, hard. Actually hard. Like, I know this is level 1, guys. But, like, seriously, you only have 1 life. Yeah, so it means if you lose that 1 life, you don't even get the heroic challenge. Heroic challenge, upgrade restrictions, you know why I did that, I hope. It'll get harder than this, guys, though. This is the first level, so we can't, upgrade stuff, just in case you're wondering. Okay, those guys aren't in the battle yet. Okay, great, now they are. Okay. I've got extra reinforcements that are going to help us join the battle. I think if we need to, then we'd, not buying it. I'm not buying it. Okay. Don't know why they do these, because they're just too hard. I'm not saying too hard, like they can't beat it, because I did beat it on another world. And if this is tootin', heroic and iron might not be something you want to follow my videos on. I mean, if you're a beginner, you might want to skip right to my Twin Rivers Path video, which will be maybe 3 episodes later. I'm trying a barracks strategy idea, guys, just in case you don't know. I'll usher my troops up as far as they go, because I want them to get in the fighting as soon as they can. Probably want to switch them to about here. Okay, good, and then we'll go and smash that rain of fire. Okay. Okay. And then we just need 125. We'll mount artillery here just in case. You know what? I'll save it. As long as I have 125. I can build it later. If we really need to. It looks like I'm gonna beat this. That was easy! I mean, level 1 was easy too, so what do you expect? But yo, guys, we did it! Hey! So you got a star. That's what you always get. That's what we'll be getting. I think we'll do Wizard's Attack Range. Okay, now we're gonna do a harder one called the... Okay, no archer, no mage. So that means we're gonna not do the mage. We're just gonna go ahead and smash in maybe artillery and 1 barrack. Yeah, so no archer, no mage. It's gonna be hard. It's not gonna be easy. Okay, so here. And then you had barracks. Good. So what this is 1 artillery and a few barracks strategy. Good. We got that right in them. No, we can only do these, those. And there's no flying monsters. I mean, there never is. But, well, there's other heroic challenge. This is not a level 1 thing. Just in case you guys think that. You better not think that, guys. You better not. Yeah, boy, you better not. Yeah, that orc defeated 1, so that means orcs are capable of defeating 1 reinforcement, but 2 I don't think they can do. Not easily, at least. So We're gonna need another bombard here soon if we really need to. We'll place an emergency barracks and we'll sell it later. If we don't want to keep it. Okay, you guys, we have one coin. We'll finish off with two more dwarven, with a dwarven bombard, two barracks, and another dwarven bombard. Yep, that sounds good to me. Okay, come on, use your average range skills to help you win this game, and I think we got this, guys. Seems like a lot coming right now. That's why they let you have the artillery, because without it, bye-bye-byes. Bye-bye. Oh, no. Maybe we, even with it, we're gone. Okay, we need another one right there. We'll sell that. We need another one of these. Okay, good. We did it. Now we're going to sell that and that, and we'll get another one of these. Sell that. Okay, guys, now I think we're good. Okay, yeah, guys, we did it! Took a little help to use magnifier just to defeat it. Place some reinforcements. We did it! We got an extra star. Okay, good. Now we'll go ahead and complete that. Now let's see what we're limited to. This time on the iron, we'd be no barracks. This one would be no artillery. Okay. I think I'll stick to the upgrades that I want. These are obviously, and these. Okay. Let's go ahead and try the heroic. We can still do level 2 max. That's good. Let's see. Frown. Frown boy, frown. I think we do that. I think we're put in good hands now. I'll stay. You're in good hands. I just made a joke. Oh yeah, boy. You're in good hands, Allstate. You're in good hands, Allstate. You're in good hands, Allstate. You're in good. Allstate. You are in good hands. Allstate. You are in good hands. Okay. I need to stop saying that right now. Ball State, you're in good hands. I need to stop singing that. I don't know why, but I just need to stop singing this. I think I know why now. I think I know. Boy, that dwarven bombard's going, boy. You guys are down. 9 to 17 can kill, that can kill goblins in probably 2 hits. It's very rare for one, I'm guessing. What I'm guessing, guys. Oh boy, here we go with meteors. Okay, here we go. Some orcs, we'll kill them. Okay, then we got those guys. Okay, after this, I think we will be done. Unfortunately, move those guys down there fast enough. Okay, good. We did it. Moved them down there fast enough, but just in case for emergencies. Okay, it's mostly for emergencies, guys, so I won't be using it for much more than emergencies. Place another bombard. I think it would be helpful if we place another bombard and use it successfully, and I've got a very big feeling that we're going to be using it on this huge goblin and wolf horde coming toward us. Okay, guys, get prepared to brace yourself. Go and start selling some stuff. Okay, guys, we're gonna serious. No, we're gonna not. We can't lose. Oh, you know what, guys? We'll try one more time. You know what? Yeah, we'll try one more time. Well, I mean, that was just fun anyway. Yeah, what? We'll just quit. Okay, guys. We did it! Level 1 heroic and iron challenge. Second one was fun. We'll try later, guys. I've got a new strategy this time. If you guys, we did it though. Southport, it was easy. And so we completed those. We'll be working on the farmlands. heroic and iron, and then we'll work on campaign. Wait, no, progress, heroic and iron. Then we'll try Twin Rivers, like this. And if we have enough time, then we'll do heroic and iron, and so on. But we'll be keeping up with heroic and iron from now on. Take a minute to review over our upgrades. Our great upgrades. So we got all these. Next one, these two. We might go ahead and start doing some. We might go up a little bit just so we don't have to reset. What I'm saying is, I think I know what to do, guys. I think I do. I think. Oh no, we don't have enough. Okay, we won't do artillery then. Okay, we'll do that. You know what? Actually, yeah, we'll do that. You know what? No, for now, we don't want to waste something though. So we'll do that. Yeah, since we don't have enough, we'll just. Okay, we've got four. Once we do this and this. Then I'll quickly go here, and I'll quickly go here and here, and then we'll start here. The spear throws are great. No, we can't get to the spear throws, guys. We cannot get to the spear throws. Oh well. Hi, girls. Let's check our achievements, see if we got any new ones. Okay. First blood, kill one enemy. We already had that one. Daring, cool. You know what, I'll just say them. First blood, daring, constructor, bloodlust, Armagon, home improvement, death from above. Oops, sorry guys. Sorry. Fearless, indecisive, impatient. That's it. Wow. Is really weird. Okay. Sunburn. Fire the. I don't know what the sun has. Build all eight. We can get specials. Very easy, guys. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and show you my game.com. I played around here. Played Kingdom Rush and I'm pretty far in it. I don't have 3 stars on everything. Like you guys probably. Like we're going to have. We got that in our encyclopedia. We got towers. Basic ones. Let's get this admin. Okay, we got basic ones, level 3, level 1, 2, 3. So we got up to level 3 towers. We discovered level. Well, we don't actually have them yet, but we'll get them in here. So, yep, those are towers and our enemies. We got all these guys. These two we'll get in the next one. And hero room, we don't have a hero yet. Unfortunately. Yeah, we don't have enough for a hero. Once we get 15 on like the regular levels, this one, Illyria Swiftwind, she's totally what you want. Why did it just go to that? Hammer Smash, Earthquake, Courage. Yeah, this one, Illyria Swiftwind, is what I'm totally gonna get. She's just good at it. I mean, she just go pew 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 back, pew 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 back, pew 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 back, pew 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 back. So that's what. We'll do the best one that you can get though, guys, is this Elora Wintershong. King Dennis is actually pretty good too. He's not that great. Is he better than Bolin? Is he? Oh no, he's not better than Bolin. How is that possible? I thought the King Dennis would be like great, so he's like, oh my gosh, look at this. That's way better than these guys. Just 5 and 5, yeah, it's not too bad. Oh my gosh, Magnus Spellboy is actually the best one. Actually, I don't know. It depends. Maybe the best one. I think Elora Wintershong's probably good enough. Ignis. These are the 3 heroes we can get. You need 15 stars. But yeah, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys next time. But first, I'll show you my A game account. It'll take like 1 minute, guys. I promise. Like 1 minute. It won't take long. But yeah, this is what we have for this video. sorry you can do like a Twin Rivers video. I'm sorry about the last game if you're frustrated, but boy, what did we do? We got actually 3 stars on Twin Rivers. We got 3 stars on campaign. Oh, we did? We got 3 stars on this. Yeah, and then we're doing great. 2 stars, 2 stars. This is a boss level. And a boss level, so there's 3 bosses. And so yeah, upgrades, I've got these upgrades. Okay, done. My encyclopedia is gonna be huge. Yeah, I've got all the towers. These are all the advanced ones that we'll get. Encyclopedia enemies, I've got all the enemies. These are all the enemies that you'll get. So, what do we have? These, and a wolf. Yeah, that's basically it. So these are 3 bosses. So powerful. Anyway, powerful. But yeah, the goblins only have 16 health. Orcs have 64, shamans have 80, ogres have 640, bandits have 56, brigands have 128, 280. How much is Lesnon 5333, JT 8800, and the Juggernaut 8000? Wow, maybe it's easier. Oh, I think I know what. This is the easier version. I think it's easier than Armor Games. Yeah, it is. It definitely is. Yeah, I think it is. My achievements, I think I have more. Yeah, I have a lot. I just need Super Mario. Got everything on here. On the first one, except Super Mario. Got everything except Indecisive, Lego Henderson, Real Estate, This Is the End, and Superstar. Wait, we don't have the Indecisive? Okay, we'll do that one. Got these three. And we got Rocketeer and Clustered. So, yeah. I hope you can see what I did. Heroic and Iron. I did the heroic. 3 stars, 3 stars, 3 stars, 3 stars. 2 stars, 2 stars, 1 star, 2 stars. That's weird. 1 star, 2 star, 1 star. Probably get 2 stars or 3 stars on this one. So these two are the hardest ones so far. This one I still haven't yet to beat. It's really all that I've got. So yeah. And so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.